So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. And we're gonna have to work at this every day, but I wanna do that because I want you. I want all of you forever. You and me, every day. Will you do something for me? Please, you just picture your life for me. 30 years from now, 40 years from now, what's it look like?
I don't know if soulmates is a thing, but I think if it is, Patrick is mine.
It's how much she loves me, right? I can see it, right? I can see the way that she looks at me, right? And it just, it makes me happy, right? And then seeing her when she's happy is, just makes me feel good.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead.
I feel like I found my person. I can't wait to start this next part of the rest of my life with them. I've been a girlfriend and I have been a fiance previously. I've been a baby's mom, but I've never been a wife. And I think that's really amazing. He makes me feel like I am the best version of myself.
This time, darling, just kiss me slow.
His mother would say to me, all Patrick needs is the right woman in his life. Regan certainly appears to be that.
Well, I found a man stronger than anyone I know. As my dreams, I hope that someday will
she. I am very pleased with her choice to marry Patrick. I really am. I have absolutely nothing but total admiration and his commitment and his degree of making this work. I have great hope for them. I really do. They're gonna make it long term, no doubt about it.
Still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be.
He's pretty chill. 10 out of 10. I like that he will like stand up for me sometimes. I like that he's pretty like outgoing, so like that he's grounded, I guess. Kind of realistic. And I like that I can play explicit music in his car.
Dancing in the dark with you.
They have a real deep connection. They have a commonality between them. They lean on each other a lot from the start. And they have accepted, I think, those shortcomings in each other. Raising a daughter together. Very happy to marry my brother.
Hey Jill, you know the old sugar daddy. They be tricking, they tell them girls.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
Yeah, yeah. Stacks on deck, yeah. Patron on ice. And we can pop bottles all night. Baby, you can have whatever you like.
You like.
I said you can have whatever you like.
You like.
Yeah, yeah.
Anytime you want to pick up the telephone, you know it ain't nothing to drop a couple stacks. Dear $5 million home, drop business, I swear. Yeah, my chick can have what she want. And go in and stone for any bag she want. I know she never had a man like that to buy you anything your heart desire like that.
I mean, they say everything's about timing.
Yeah, timing is everything.
Helped me become the man that I am today, and have shown me a love that is pure, magical, and everlasting. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. I give you my hand and my heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace. I pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as I join my life to yours.
Patrick. Thank you for embracing all the parts of me that make me who I am. Most importantly, thank you for being a devoted father, for never backing down from the many challenges of parenthood, and for loving Jace the way you do. I could not ask for a better man to be a power of example in the life of my amazing child, and for that I could not be more grateful.
The power vested in me by the great states of Maryland and Florida. I'm happy to pronounce Patrick and Regan Reardon. You may now kiss for the first time.
In the club looking so conspicuous and wild. These women all on the prowl. If you hold the head steady, I'ma melt the cow. And forget about game, I'ma spit the truth. I won't stop till I get them in their birthday suit. So give me the rhythm and it'll be off with their clothes. Then bend over to the front and touch your toes. I left the Jag and I took the rolls. If they ain't cutting, then I put them on foot patrol. How you like me now when my pinky's valued over 300,000? Let's drink, you the one to please. Ludacris fill cups like double D. Me and Ursh, what's more when we leave them dead? We want a lady in the street, but a freak in a bed that say,
congratulations, Regan and Patrick.
Your mother and I think that you and Regan are really good for each other. I pray that God will bless you guys and watch over your marriage for the rest of your life.
I'm so grateful that our lives aligned the way that they did, and that we've been through everything that we've been through, because it has given me the opportunity to really get to know you, and I'm so excited for our lives together, and I love you very much. I will continue to be the best version of myself so that we can have the best version of us, and I can't wait to be your wife.
Regan, I love you so much. I'm excited to be married to you. I don't think there's anything that we can't go through together and make it through to the other side and be happy. Whatever our future brings us, whatever we have to deal with, as long as we do it together, we'll be okay. And I love you.